Best right now. Take the best right now.
As long as you got that thing strapped on you, we might as well take it to the house or whatever.
All right? I mean, like.
What's going, Jimmy?
Shut up and I want to
solve it. Okay, good. Joel Hamilton on that accordion.
That's Jack Roberts. Dude, Noodle, thank you so much. It's happy World Ukulele Day, everybody. That was fantastic. Everybody who played was beautiful. We had a lot of fun with y'all.
And we'll continue to do so.
It's been a good time.
So thanks to Jimmy Mataloni on World Ukulele Day, I now have a ukulele. Thank you very, very much, Jimmy, for the beautiful gift of that fantastic ukulele.
Theme of the day.
Yeah. Theme of the day is you rule, isn't it?
Across the ocean.
Dog joke.
Thanks, Josh.
I like it real good.
Well, I like you real green.
Oh, man. Makes me blush, man.
So much I wrote that song about you.
Oh.
Well, I
appreciate that.
But just since you said that, I hit my time machine, but I went back in time and I thought of you when I was writing that song.
I knew you were holding on to me. I knew you had a time machine.
Sorry.
Hey, Joe, can you bring your time machine to the gig? No, I don't have a time machine.
I never said that. Sorry, what do you say, Josh? From here on out, everything we say to each other, let's say on the mic.
Okay.
No secrets.
No secrets in here.
So right there, I asked Josh what he had to drink. And before he could answer, I said, ice water? So I took a guess.
He said yes.
More to come.
Yeah. Behind the scenes, people. Behind the scenes. Spread out on the desk. Ruffled pages, ragged mess, or someone's cruelest jest. Cuts into your safest nest, and all your time is pressed. There is no you for all your guests, and east is war and west. Burning towns and terrorists, and wind just getting dressed. Is weight enough atop your chest? Just leave it with me. If there's anything you just can't carry, I'll make it mine. You don't have to apologize or hide. You're mine. Day feels dry, sand is pale, the bluest sky, the by and by keeps looking better to your eyes if you've got any crime. Secret for a long, long time, or let your anger climb. 10 years ago, or just last night, or made somebody cry. Lord, so have I. Just leave it with me. If there's anything you just can't carry, I'll make it mine. You don't have to apologize or hide. You're mine. Just leave it with me. If there's anything you just can't carry, I'll make it mine. You don't have to apologize or hide. You're mine. Preach, bro.
I really like that song, Joe.
Thanks, Joe. I appreciate that.
Actually, during that song, I was thinking maybe we should be facing each other because I wanted you to be looking at me when you said, you're mine. So I figured this way, if either of us happens to say anything like that,
because this
is then it would, and I feel like we were saying it to each other.
Yeah, like a big musical hug.
Let's just forget about the crowd. That's next song, buddy. We got a special guest coming up. You're very eager.
Yeah.
Coming up soon. Uh,
This is a song that I wrote for a project called In-Laws that I sometimes play music as In-Laws. And this song is called Nobody Wins. Crazy.
Go see the in-laws when Joel does that again too, because it's a real cool.
Some more lighthearted songs coming up soon in the set. Don't worry. We're gonna pick it up. We're gonna take emotions out of the equation for probably a second or two.
Have 60 bees apiece, and I don't mind advancing time. I'm just inhabiting these atoms, they were never really mine. All right. I want to fly a three-wheel plane. Right on Elm Street, left on MLK. Oh, in 100 years, oh, there's just one me. In an hour, 60 of me beat each other for supremacy. And I'm fine looking at the sky and just imagining these atoms in me. A brand new child, she's made of everlasting atoms that are now newly compiled. And I smile and I turn the dial. Yeah, I find the songs of the unknowable that atoms can't define.
Oh, yes, sir. Thank you.
Well, someone has indicated the tip budget.
Someone has. This fine gentleman right here has indicated the tip budget. He asked if that was the right charm. He said, oh, yes, sir. So just for anybody's wondering, it's the right jar.
We weren't going to bring it up. We weren't going to bring it up, but since you asked.
Yeah.
Somebody
asked.
Thank you.
Thank you.
song was called Perfect Emulation.
Perfect Emulation, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm gonna play a song called The Swamp.
Yes, I was there when they recorded that song.
Yes, and wrote most of it.
Right.
So it starts out with a guitar solo.
I'll play the B-maker too, man.
So, I'm sorry, I forgot the rules. So we'll play in the same key.
Yeah.
That's what we figured out this one. We're going to play in a way that sounds good to the rest of you.
Yep, we're going to do our best.
I go
Thanks, y'all. Right.
Now we're going to play four more depressing songs. Check it out.
You know, Duval Catering is up in here. Duval is in the house tonight. They're all here. They're not listening.
Is your brother here?
He's just, oh, well, there's Becca.